I'm gonna try to use it right now, but it's not coming out, so there we go. All right, let's try this. Ooh, it smells really good. Actually, it smells like everything else Garnier. Like, if you've used Garnier products, then you know what I'm talking about. It has its own scent, but yeah, it smells good. So, I don't know if that did anything for my hair. You guys will have to tell me, but I did put it in. All right. So, lastly, at Walmart, we did get some more scrapbooking paper, just in case we didn't have enough already. But that's everything it comes with. This is only $5 at Walmart as well. So, there's that. All right, the very last place we went to, well, not like the very last place, but we did go here today too, so I'm kind of mixing two trips in one, is Target. And I just got some, today I got some purple lights because one of my strands of purple lights broke that's in my room. I think I told you guys about my purple lights. I love them. I love purple. Purple's my favorite color, but, yes, these are $5 at Target, and you get 100 mini lights, so that's awesome. And yeah, I'm excited for my purple lights. I love my purple lights. Okay, and then I also got these boots, and I am so proud of this purchase. I don't own cute shoes. Shoes is not something that I invest in, but I did get these shoes, which I think are really, really cute. I can't even. These are just really cute, and I'm so excited for them. They're really difficult kind of to walk in, but they are really cute, and they're pretty dang comfortable too. Mostly my problem with walking in them is that I can't move my ankles in them, so it's hard to walk. But I really, really love these shoes. But I would have to say the purchase I am most excited about above all else has to be this one, and it is Taylor Swift's new album, 1989. So I love Taylor Swift. I really, really do. I'm not even gonna hide it. I love her. I think she is an amazing songwriter. She's really awesome. So, with this is the deluxe edition from Target. You do get some Polaroid photos that she took and had, or that were taken of her. And she has lyrics on each photo, and it's just really, really cute. I don't know. It's just a really cute idea. It's adorable. I mean, she puts so much thought into what she thinks her fans will like, and I just think that's really great. I mean, I don't know. You couldn't really ask for much better. If your kid likes Taylor Swift, I think you're pretty good. I don't know. I just think she's a great person. She's loving, and I mean, she seems like a really great person. She really cares about her fans. Basically, anything she does is for her fans. So, I do have her album. I have listened to the whole thing three or four times already. I got it today, and I'm telling you, it's really good. It's a really, really good album. It's very cohesive. It's very, you can tell it's been thought out. You can tell it's been a very thought out album, and you can tell she had fun making it, and I think that's the most important. And she still kind of has a little bit of country in her, which I am happy that she did not completely let go of that. So, that's nice. So then, it comes with the Target Deluxe CD comes with 3 extra songs and some songwriting voice memos. So at the end of the very end of the CD, she talks about how she made a couple of the songs in it. And so, yeah. just, this is a great album. You guys should really pick it up. Even if you're not a Taylor Swift fan, I definitely think it's worth checking out. It's beautiful, and it is not, I mean, pop is just kind of a mishmash of stuff. Like, it's not really defined as anything. At least that's how I view pop. It does not sound like the typical pop album by any means. I just think you guys should check it out. I really, really, really do. But this is what the CD itself looks like. And then this is the actual CD. So, yeah, I mean, I don't know. I love Taylor Swift. I always will. Honestly, I almost have all of her albums. I just think I'm missing two. And I think that I'm always going to just get them from Target, because Target carries the deluxe version. But yes, this came out today, and I am so happy that I have it. Like, I am so happy. I thought today was going to be a bad day, and it ended up being a pretty good day. And I can't thank my boyfriend enough for everything he does for me. He is just my rock. So, yeah. So, anyway, I love you guys so, so much, and I really, really hope you guys liked the haul. And yeah, if you guys have any questions or comments, or if you just want to talk, please comment down below, message me on YouTube, email me, add me on Facebook, whatever you want to do, go ahead and do it. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.